back when ordinary cars were pretty awful, all a luxury car needed to be was pretty good. Genesis, Hyundai's nascent luxury division, is cursed to be trudging up the long hill to luxury legitimacy at a time when ordinary cars are danged nice. And that includes a lot of danged nice Hyundais being sold right alongside the Genesis vehicles in stores with big Hyundai signs out front. The new, twin-turbocharged 2018 G80 Sport is the next step up that steep incline. Maybe it's a half step. The G80 is the smaller of Genesis's two sedans that, if it were a Hyundai, and it isn't, would fill the slot held by what was formerly known as the Hyundai Genesis sedan between 2009 and 2016. In fact, the G80 is the same car introduced for the 2015 model year as the second-generation Hyundai Genesis sedan. The mostly superficial transmogrification into the G80 took place heading into the 2017 model year. This would be less confusing if the powers that be had chosen to name their luxury division after a different book in the Old Testament. Deuteronomy was available, and Exodus would have been a letter shorter. Leviticus might have been a reach, but even that would have clarified matters. Genesis's big challenge here is the sport part of the G80 Sport equation. The G80 is a sweet-natured car, but it has never been sporty. The G80 Sport is a leap of faith into the sports sedan unknown.